Howdy folks, welcome to episode 2. Today we're going to go to the sawmill. I think it's right back there. You can see it? You can see it right back there, yeah. So that's the sawmill. We're going to go to the... We're going to bring our stuff to the sawmill. We're going to get big train, too. We're going to get big train. So I went and gave myself XP and... money? I thought I gave myself XP. Maybe I gave myself too much and it... wrapped around? I don't know. 21. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna... Oh, it's gonna do this again, isn't it? Alright. Let's see. Let's go backwards. Reverser. Yep. We're gonna go backwards a little bit. Because we need to change this track here. We need to change that track there. Let's go like this. You know, we could put a thingy that connects these two here. Why don't we try that? Let's go like this. I remember we had trouble with this last time too. Switch left, and then this one is going to be a switch right, and we're going to go. No, it is still going to be a switch left. It's going to be the same one. Okay. There we go. And then that's going to connect about there. It looks like. Oh, I see. We need to demolish rails. It's too high up. Okay. So there's a distance that this is going to be. If I remember correctly, it was 14 meters. Let's go like this. I don't remember exactly. Where's our... There we go. It can't be 14 meters. It has to be something else. Let's see what... Is this going up or down? No. Okay. And let's see what happens when we connect the switch left to this. You know what? That's close enough that's fine. That little jog is not going to kill us. So we're just going to demolish this rail. We're just going to connect it like this instead of fighting with this thing for hours. And then we're going to turn off the 5. All right. Take off the 5. And we still need to add some length on this. We'll do this again. Go so we can bring our trains down here and switch them around. There we go. All right, that should be plenty of length for now. And I think we're just going to leave this track empty and pretend it doesn't exist. So now what we can do is this can be our thing that goes out to the whatchamacallit, and we're going to want to do this rail. Because we're going to want to go over here. Free. We're going to go like this. Tell me that it's going the right way. Yeah, okay. It's not going to do that stupid thing. All right. So what we need to do is we need to get up here, and then we need to do whatever slope is necessary. It's like 1.5% will get us there. And then where's our, see, there's our sawmill right there. So let's go to our fine control here. And we're going to do this. And then let's see, is there any up more up down? There's some up down, but it looks like it's fairly even. And then we're going to come all the way out here. Okay. That's beautiful. Is that the... Oh, that's the wheat farm. Okay. So that's the wheat farm. We want to go all the way to the sawmill, which is way past that. Where are the sides on this? That's going to be there and there. Okay, so what we'll want to do is we'll want to connect our track to come past here at least. And then where's the sawmill? We're going to come this way. Are we still heading right for it? Yeah. We're coming right for it. All right, and it looks like it's gonna be off that way. Okay, so we're gonna be level until there at least. So we'll stay level at that point. So what we'll do is we'll come past the wheat farm, and then go to the sawmill. And then once we get our track laid, we're just gonna get a big train put together. And we might even, I think what we'll do is we'll take the big train and we'll pull the logs, and then we'll bring whatever they got back. So let's go like this. This is gonna be 0%. Let's see how far we can go on that. It looks like, okay. So it looks like to about here. Ish. And we're probably gonna wanna go a couple degrees this way. I think that's what we'll do, is we'll come by here. Okay, and then we'll see what we need to do as far as this goes in order to stay above the ground on that. Yeah, it looks like that'll keep us above ground. Okay, and we don't want to go too high off the ground, so we're gonna go like this, stay level-ish with the ground. And I think that's about where we needed to be. Okay, so now if we go flat again. Yep, looks like we can go flat. Okay. Come back this way. There it is. Does that look like it's about, whoops. That looks about right. Yep, okay. Then we're gonna come through here. And I think we're gonna need to be just over this way a little bit. We'll go over this way a little bit. See if we're pointing at the, yeah, we're pointing at the sawmill. Okay. So it's right back here. What happens if we, yeah, figured. Okay. Because this is gonna be a little bit elevated compared to that, but that's okay too. And then we might as well just put in a thing right here. We're gonna put in a switch that goes to the right. And we should put in a switch that goes to the left and then a switch that goes to the right, I think. So we're gonna go switch left. We're gonna put it on this side and then we're gonna do that. There we go. So then when we want to, we can put our track out to there. All right, and then we're gonna go, we'll probably end up putting another one in there somewhere, but I think we can take that out and do that when we need to. We can do that when it's needed. All right, so we're gonna need to come down. Yeah, it looks like 0.5. Looks good. And then I think we're gonna need the taller track too. So where is the 2%, 2.5%, 3%? Okay. Looks like 3% will do it. Where is the, see, the thing is, if we come down too much, we're just gonna end up, yeah, you know what? Let's take the 3-foot rail here. We're gonna do the 3-foot rail here. And we're gonna stay at level and let's see what it takes to get across this thing right here. Aha, okay. -1%. There we go. -1.5%. And that's gonna be out to here. Let's see where that, okay, that's where it is. So we just need to be over this way a little bit more. Does that look right? Sure, that's close enough, right? There we go. All right, and then we're gonna have to start coming downhill, I think. So let's do that. We're gonna use the tall rail. Because see, this is gonna hit right here. So what we'll do is we'll come to down here. Because we want this to kind of stay with the ground. All right, I'll be right back. All right, we're back. Sorry about that. And we're going to, let's see. We're going to try to get this straight. See, because it starts to change right about there. So we're going to do right there is where we're going to connect our joint here. Because then we can start coming down here. Let's see what we've got. Why don't we go check out where the sawmill is? Because maybe the sawmill is down and then back up a hill, right? Because this looks like it's going... You know what? Is this a hill right here? Is this a hillside? Maybe if we follow that and then come up, we can just go across that? It seems like this is, doesn't it? And it's still way up. No, see, that looks like... It looks like if we go around this ridge and then come back down this way. The thing is, if we do that, are we going to have to drop really quickly at the very end when we get to the sawmill? Is the sawmill going to be way below us? Because it's at the lake, isn't it? Let's see. Yeah, it's at lake level. So I think we're going to want to just drop instead of trying to... Is that it over there? Yeah, that's it. Okay. And you look at where our thing is, it's pointing that direction. So we're about in the right direction. Okay. So our sawmill is going to come over here, right? Yeah, it's going to come right over here. Okay. Cool. And that's going to be where? So a 2.5 overall is going to get us to the level that we want to be at, it looks like, as you can see here. It's overall just going to be like a 2.5 percent grade. So I think that's what we'll do is instead of trying to ride that hill there, we're just going to come down wherever it's convenient. And let's see, where did our piece of track go here? Where is it? There it is. It's way, we went way the other way. Okay. So yeah, we'll try to follow the slope here and get down so that we can be level. Is this 3%? We're going to go to 3%. I think we're going to probably try to stick to 3%. So maybe we should come over here this way a little bit. Yeah, that's really 5%. I don't know if we're going to make it 5%, right? Let's see, because that is hills over there. I don't know if our train, what do we have that can make it up 5%, right? And how far is that 5%? That's the question. So if we do that, are we going to just go straight? Let's do 4.5. Well, let's see. Just see what we've got here. Because I think we're going to come down to here. Yeah, let's do this. Because then we can have a shorter segment that does that. So we're going to go like... What if we do 4.5%? Yeah. What about 4%? How high is that up? Oh, that's not too bad. 4% is not too high up. Okay. So let's try that. Maybe we should convert that to wall, maybe. I don't know if it's worth converting it to wall. This is 4% still? Yeah, there we go. That's 3.5%, 3%. Okay, so if we come down this way, like that, and then we'll see what we can do as far as which direction are we going now. See, we need to turn left a little bit more. to get to the sawmill. But I think we probably do want to kind of stick to this hill if we can a little bit. I think we're probably going to want to make this a bridge. Yeah, we'll probably want to make that a bridge. Okay. And we're probably going to want to turn the other way. Okay, so let's do... Let me see, where is... It's almost like we want to come... Yeah, you know what? Let's come out back this way. This is where it... The joint is back here somewhere. We're going to do bridge. So let's get these. We'll try new. I don't think we've done new for a while. Was that where our... There it is. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to come out 4%. We're going to come over this way more. And we need to be pointing that way, right? So it was 3%. And we're going to be pointing this way more. Just so that we're not so high over the hill. There we go. We'll get rid of this one here. Can we demolish? Huh. That's interesting. You can hit T to do all. It's not letting us demolish track. Oh, that's nice. Oh, you know what? Let's go to open capabilities, demolish rails. Let's try that. Okay, apparently when you do with the G menu, it doesn't work. That's kind of interesting. Okay, so we're going to go back to the rail. And we're going to go across this. Because we are going to need to lose all this altitude, so we might as well... We might as well do this as we can. Let's try to stick to 3% if we can. Yeah, because there's a sawmill over there. You can see it now. Okay. So we're going to come this way. See if we can come down a little bit more. Like this. There we go. And then we're going to come around. I think we'll use the brick, the stone wall. Let's do our stone wall. And we're going to come down at 3%. Because see, we're going to have, yeah, see, we're going to have that. That hill over there is going to get in the way if we try to curve around too much. So it looks like if we come down at 2% and then we do this, see, that should get us down to where we need to be. That should get us down there comfortably. Nice. Okay. And then all we need to do is just get our track run back to here. So let's see if our number one rail will get us there. It's gonna do that thing. We've got that little dip right there. I don't know if it's gonna let us go across the dip. Let's try coming back here. Is it really that far out? Huh. Didn't look like we were that far off. Okay, so we're going to do this. It's not going to let me because it's coming too far up off the ground. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to go the 3-foot rail number 2. Let's see what that does if we do completely straight. Yeah, see, it does a little dip, doesn't it? Okay. What was the? Oh, I see. This is extending the. It's extending the angle that that track was at. Interesting. Okay. That's interesting. We're going to come out to here. We want to be about parallel. And then what we want to do is we want to put a switch in here. Switch to the right. And we're going to do that. There we go. And then we'll probably even put another switch to the right because we want to do like a siding and stuff like that. So when we go like this, we're going to come down a little bit more, maybe. Or no, we actually need to come up a little bit, don't we? There we go, 1%. Ish. And then we're going to connect this down here. See if we can get our. So let's come down 0.5%. There we go. Perfect. Why don't we do that and come down to here? And then we'll just do this one level. How's that sound? There we go. Okay, and we want to come out past this. And then we'll probably even put a little segment of bridge here. Let's do this bridge. And we'll just go like this. There we go. All right, and then we're going to put the end of track device just so we don't go flying into the drink. Where is our bumper? Here we go. There. Okay, so that looks like we've got everything for the sawmill for the input side. We might as well just do the output side as long as we're here. So let's go like that's gonna go that way. This is gonna go this way. So let's get our number two. We want to put it on free and we want to come up 1%. Looks like 1% a little much for that. Here, let's go like that. And then we're going to get pretty much parallel. There we go. All right, now we should be able to just go level here. And hopefully we're not too close on the tracks. I think it's not going to let me do the crane. Okay. It's not going to let me test that. So we'll just have to bring our cars down here and see what happens, right? We'll do number five here and we're going to go straight out. Should we just go all the way across? There. Does that go all the way across to the land? No, it's pretty close. Okay. And we're going to put our bumper on here too. There we go. Okay. So we've got all this connected. I'm hoping that's going to fit. That's not too much of a jaggedy edge. And then we're going to extend this one out a little bit. And let's see. What if we come up at 1%? There we go. That's fine. It's a little not very pretty, but yeah, that works. Okay, cool. We just have a little extra siding. Okay, so then what we need to do is we need to do this and clear off our lines on the way back, and then we should be able to just get our train and bring it out. So we're gonna need our logging cars. Is that one gonna go? Let me see if this one's gonna go. Yeah, it did. Okay. And I gotta get really close to that one. Let me trying to drink that before it gets too cold, or yeah, lukewarm. That. Until it's the wrong temperature. All right. Yeah, we'll leave those. We're going to leave the little bit closer trees. That one, no. And that one. That one, definitely not. There we go. Let's see what we've got here on the way back to... Are they all going away? Yeah, they're going away. Because that's going to be a downhill, so it's going to be kind of significant if we're speeding through there. It's going to be somewhat of a problem. Because we may or may not be able to stop the train in order to chop down a tree that we missed. You know? Alright. We've got this. Couple more. We got to figure out which engine we're going to get. I think they've got some new ones too, so we're probably just going to try the new ones this time, because there's so much new content. If I take my time getting to it, there'll be another update and then we'll miss whatever the next one is too. So let's do the new content this time. Because I did that last time and we barely got the thing done and didn't even get to do the next stuff. We barely got the industry finished off. So we'll see. It's cool. It's a good problem to have that they've got so much new content coming out, right? So much new stuff coming out. Alright. That one? Did that one take? I think I did. Alright, cool. And then a couple more. This is the, okay, yeah, this is the whatchamacallit. We're gonna clean these up so we can see the switch. And that's gonna go the other way. There we go. Let's get that one. Is that, yeah, that is a tree. I just wonder if that was gonna be a shadow or a tree. Okay. You never know. I think we'll leave that one there. You don't have any rocks or anything sticking up, right? Because you do have that to worry about now. At least they made it so that you can remove those, the big ones anyway. There we go. There we go. All right. So I think we are clear. So what we want to do is I want to finish off this, and then we want to get our engines. So let's check out, not industries. Let's try this again. Locomotives, okay. Let's see if we go backwards. Class 125. The base price is 20,000. That's a good thing I added in all that money, huh? Wow. That's pretty cool, though. I think we're going to do that. We're gonna do the huge engine just for the fun of it. Number one. Name. Wow. I don't even know. Old Mo. And the tender. All right. Which smokestacks do we have? That's pretty cool. I kind of like the number 5. I like that one. Yeah, let's do number 5. Let's see the headlights. Can we even... There we go. Let's look at the headlights. Can we do... No, we can't do that. Okay. I was wondering if we could step back. Ooh, I kind of like those. That's a lot of headlights. Yeah, let's try that one. That one looks cool. And then the paint job. Let's see what the paint job looks like. You can step back, but you can't use like the V key. Ooh, I like the silver. That looks pretty cool. Okay, number three. That really looks old. I think maybe, we'll do this one. We'll make it look old. Okay, so we're gonna do that. Order. Check tier. Okay, let's add some XP. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna add XP. Let's go to 1 million. And we're gonna add 20,000 money. See what that does. Order. No? So we had 5, 10, 5. Yeah, that sucks. It's apparently not working. Let me see. Let's go like this. Cheats. Increase XP by. Let's see what that does. And order. No. It's tier 9. It's not gonna let me. Okay. Let's close this. Let's see what we can do. It's not letting me add XP. Apparently they changed where the XP is located or something. Okay. That sucks. Let's see what other locomotives they have. Yeah, see, that's. I can't even order the Glenburg, I'll bet. Yeah, see, I'm tier one. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to figure out. I'm gonna have to figure out where that is in the save. So I'm gonna do that. And actually, I think we are out of time for today anyway. So we're gonna do. I think I'm gonna try to do more often but shorter episodes instead of like an hour once a week kind of thing. Gonna try to do three or four shorter episodes a week if I can do it. So anyway, that's gonna be it for episode two. Join me in episode three. We will get the big. I will figure out how to get the bigger engine. We'll get the bigger engine. We'll do that, and we'll get the big cars, and we're gonna get some stuff going. So join me in episode three, and we'll see you then. Later.